I've had a great time the last couple days. The workshops have been good. Seen some fascinating things, heard some fascinating things in the competition. It's nice being here in the town of Trossingen and connecting with so many people who have congregated here from all over the world.
Thing that it's a unique opportunity to get together with people who have a great interest in the harmonica and see, hear a lot of different styles, the classical and all, you know, different types of things, and to have a good exchange with people, very interesting.
Geronimo was a friend of mine.
And for me, yeah, it was a real eye-opener to see so many different people from so many different cultures, and they all with the common bond of playing the harmonica in every way possible, playing every style and with every approach that anyone could ever imagine. But my favorite part is I get to hang out with my friends that, you know, we don't see each other that much, but we've known each other a long time, and it's just great, man. You get to meet people too. I've met some new people that are gonna be friends, you know. So it's a great and unique event for sure.